Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on saving and exporting your iMovie projects on iMovie for Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Once you have finished editing your video on iMovie, you may be wondering how to either save your project so you can work on it later, or how to export it into an MP4 file so you can share it. I'll show you how to do both. To save your project for the first time so you can jump back into editing it at a later time, simply click the Back to Projects button at the top left of iMovie. This will give you a pop-up telling you to give your project a name. Once you have given your project a name, it will be saved in your project list. From then on, your project will auto-save and you can leave iMovie knowing that your project will be waiting for you. If you have finished the editing and want to convert it into a finished video file, you can do that within the project editing window. Click the File button at the top left and then hover over Share in the drop-down menu. From there, select Share as a File. You can now give the file a name and a description if you want to, as well as enter some tags. Under Format, you can choose to export the video and audio together or only the audio. You can select which quality you want and what compression option you want. It will tell you in the bottom left of this window how long the clip is, and an estimate of the file size of the exported video. Click the Next button. Then you just have to choose the location on your Mac where you want the video to be saved. Click Save once you've chosen. Your video will now export and you'll get a notification once it's finished. Your video will now be saved as an MP4 video file. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.